Blubbery 90 is awesome. Edge to edge, it's super quick and extremely fun and playful and easy ski to ski. But at the same time, you can ski super strong and it'll hold up for you.
Some wider skis like this, some people are afraid to take on the groomers, but it's actually a really, really good ski for carving kind of stuff. It turns really easy.
I think that typically in the past, companies have made skis for women that they assume are not strong skiers, but now more people are making a lot sturdier of a ski for girls at rip, and especially line. They're still really responsive and you can turn them on a dime. You can go pretty much as fast as you want and they're still really stable.
It's a lot of fun. It's playful, it's responsive, and it's easy to ski. That's what I love about it.